coming.
Thank you.
went ahead and sold out Rockwoods. So that's pretty fucking good. We'll see. That's the end of the drop D portion of the set. So that's all the songs I know in drop D. So now we're gonna go back to normal Gentile songs.
Play more Jewish songs.
Just you wait. Here's how you guys feel about emo songs?
Yes!
Very good.
Well, good, because here's a Hall & Oates song. Justin. Thank you. So I did a show a few months ago that was a live power hour, and I opted not to do it tonight. But all right, two things. Throw this goddamn glass at your head. So I'm not turning this deal.
They lost profits.
No. Two things. I just booked another live power hour the Saturday before St. Patrick's Day, March 14th at the Footlight in Brooklyn. It's about different song every minute, you drink every minute, everyone gets super drunk. That's good. Because we're not doing that tonight, we're gonna do a power 10 minutes.
Calendar break.
Actually, no, last year I did a power 10 minutes. This year I'm going to one up to a power 11 minutes.
What?
Yeah. Oh,
so, alright. Drinks handy. Song's changing every minute. Song's changing every minute. Drink every time the song changes. See you on the other side.
Wait
until
we all have our drinks.
Alright, gentlemen's intermission. Thank you. significantly drunker after that, because I sound a lot better when I'm drunk.
What?
Also, did someone turn the fan on up here? Because it got significantly more tolerable in the last, like, 60
seconds.
Not for us! That was good. That was good. I'm gonna order me a beer.
Ray, three quick questions. Was there Millen Collin in that?
Yeah, of course.
Was there Bouncing Souls in that?
Of course.
Do you know the song I Don't Care, Be My Baby? It's by Lost Prophets.
Bad. Mr. fucking Dan Schmuck. Everyone please give a round of applause. Stand up for Dan Schmuck. Someone else may have set the beer, and I very much appreciate it, but everyone please give a round of applause for Dan Schmuck.
John Lazan.
John Lazan. Thank you, sir.
John Lazan.
This next song goes out to might go out to a special little lady in the crowd. I think, and I think you might know who you are.
Bye. Thank you.
How about every Christmas song?
Yeah!
At once!
Because there haven't been enough medleys tonight.
Four!
Thank you. In the Krampus spirit, here's a very crass song that I think you'll all have a good time singing along to. Subject on Suffolk Street and get proper Tuesday night drunk together. Yeah. Alright, thank you guys so much for coming out, for fucking selling out Rockwood on a Tuesday night. This is absolutely insane. Every last one of you, even the ones I don't necessarily know, thank all of you. I've been Ray McHale.
What's your
Who?
Name?
Oh, okay. I've been Ray McHale, Acoustic. Thank you guys so much.